Chop chop, top of the evening, Modern King Boxing. I've been gone a minute, but I'm going to be on some fanboy shit right now. I ain't going to front, yo. I've always liked the Demetrius Andrade as a boxer and as a character in the world. He keeps it real, but he also keeps it real in that ring. Modern King Boxing, let's get it. What's good? It's me again, Demetrius Andrade. In his case, it's he again. Demetrius Andrade is always phenomenal. I've watched him since he fought Selecki. I've watched him since he fought Liam Williams. I've watched him fight the new guy, Nicholson. Demetrius Andrade deserves a good shot right now. I hear this dude, Jamal Charlo, always crying out there. He be crying out here in these cars. He be crying on these podcasts. Y'all saw him on I Am Athlete. The dude was a straight buster. At least Demetrius Andrade has situations in his life. He don't go on social media crying about it. He just trying to make the best of the moments. And when he gets in that ring, he makes the best of his moments. I've watched all of his fights. I've did videos on Demetrius Andrade. I just feel like some of these boxers out here, y'all looking crazy. Because when it's all said and done, he's going to go down in history as one of the boxers that wanted to fight people, but everybody else was talking about money. All the time, and they was talking about some diva shit, Jamal Charlo. Oh man, we ain't gonna never give him a shot. Well, who the fuck are you gonna fight, punk? Demetrius Andrade call you out all the time. I respect boxers that call other boxers out, elite boxers. And y'all niggas run for the hills like bitches. Let's get it, Modern King Boxing. Fuck everybody, I'm a wolf. Demetrius Andrade, keep doing you. Full support, 100. And when these dudes want to fight you, we're going to talk about it. Let's get it. Modern King Boxing, true media world. Boxing fan, worldwide presence. Let's get it. Boxing enthusiast, friend to the boxing world. UGC Flame, the underground. Black Horseman Promotions. Let's get it. We'll be right back.